So that means Brent Carter with 43 points is the undisputed quiz and undefeated quiz champion, and he'll be getting this sent in the post.
So whoever wins Day of Birth Bonanza 2 will not only receive the Day of Birth Bonanza Championship from Brent Carter, but they'll receive this horrific trophy. So, good luck, everyone.
Oh, Billy, Billy, Billy. You made a little mistake on your Day of Birth Bonanza 2 announcement video earlier, but since it's your birthday, I'll let it slide. But you said that whoever wins this year's quiz will not only receive the Day of Birth Bonanza Championship from Brent Carter, but will also win that fabulous trophy you are showing off. The fact of the matter is nobody will be receiving the Day of Birth Bonanza Championship from Brent Carter, because Brent Carter is going to continue his undefeated streak, retain his title, and the medium gold belt will be staying here with us, because I made a promise to the other birthday boy that for his Day of Birth Bonanza, he would get to show off the title to all his new friends he's made at his obedience class. So, apologies in advance to all the other competitors this year, but I'm afraid you're going to be in for a rough night. And if you think you're going to win this title, then you're barking up the wrong tree. Woof.